Bread.
I miss this.
As an official or quasi-official act, you can do.
That's it. Chicken parmesan and
can we get another?
Steve, I think the immunity decision affects all of the Trump cases at minimal. It delays them because the admissibility of evidence now has changed rather dramatically. The Supreme Court said prosecutors cannot even introduce testimony of official acts at trial. So that means special counsel Jack Smith will have to scale back his two prosecutions considerably, maybe abandon some of the charges entirely if he does go forward. The trial courts then have to hold evidentiary hearings. What's admissible, what's not? And Trump can appeal those decisions directly, which only delays the trial. So this, I think, makes it nearly impossible for Smith's case to happen before the election. Same for the Georgia case.
He was president at a time where they spent half of it, but it was a business.